Hello, everybody. Welcome back for the 424th time. Let's install Persona 5 Royal today on our fourth birthday here of the Let's Install series. Happy birthday. Thank you very much for watching the entire time, guys. It has been quite the surprising success of the channel, I'll be honest, but I appreciate everybody coming along for a ride. So, as I said, the 424th Let's Install is Persona 5 Royal. We're installing it today as it was recently added to Xbox Game Pass, and it is 39.36 gigabytes to download for an install on to the Xbox Series X. And we'll be discussing, of course, all the events of the gaming week on our weekly video gaming podcast, The Gaming Enforcement Agency, right here on Geek Aloud. That's 8 p.m. this Thursday night on Geek Aloud. It'd be fantastic for you to come along and check us out. Help us celebrate the fourth anniversary of this here series. It's quite exciting. I'm very excited. Anyway, if you're excited, you can show your support. Join the channel. That's right. Or hit the thanks button. That's also an option. It's been my absolute pleasure to bring you all these Let's Installs over the years. And a big thank you as well to the developers who, over that time, have sent in keys to make it even more possible for me to do this. Thoroughly enjoyed doing it. Thank you all for your support. Let's install Persona 5 Royal right here. YouTube.com/GeekAloud. All right, install Persona 5 Royal right here, youtube.com/geekaloud. It's we just installed this one today as it was recently added to Xbox Game Pass. If you're already a subscriber to Xbox Game Pass, you yourself can check out Persona 5 Royal at no additional cost. Well, other than the, what did we just download? Just the download size. We'll jump on in there, we'll open up the menu, see what kind of options we have. Is there, you know, what kind of effects are there, visual effects, what kind of accessibility options are there? I don't know what is going on here. I'm hoping to get into a main menu. Oh, I should probably turn the audio on. If there's copyrighted music, you know there's going to be some random edits. I'm not sure, I may or may not have just picked some sort of starting race or class. I feel like I maybe buttoned over that one a whisker quick. I was hoping to land on a main menu, not the start of the journey. Persona 5 Royal, here we go. Config, this is us. All right, Japanese voices on or off, vibration. Memories, here we go, camera shake. If you're motion sick, you may want to back off camera shake. Rotation of the minimap, if that's your thing. Screen brightness and camera speed. Okay, there's nothing there in that config menu that I'd really want to modify. So a couple options there if that's you, but I don't think by default you'd really want to be jumping in to change anything. All right, let's wrap up. This install, it is Persona 5 Royal, recently added to Game Pass, currently version 2.0.2.0, and that is 39.4 gigabytes. Thank you very much for watching this install and the series in general. It's been a fantastic 4 years. Thank you for coming with me on the journey. Who knows where this journey will end, but I hope you can stick with me and we can find out together. Come along to the Gaming Enforcement Agency this Thursday night, 8 p.m.-ish, as we do our weekly video game podcast. There's audience integration, so jump on in, give us your thoughts and comments, and we'll get straight back to you. Other than that, what can you do with the channel? Like it, subscribe it, you'll never miss it.
Everything about it.
Ooh.
Old Uncle Dunky.
G-Dunky.